Before I start today's video, guys, I'd like to say a few things. If you go to my merch, which is shop.spreadshirt.com/stgmerchandise with a C, you will see all this. We have accessories. Tees with the SkyTeam logo in the corner. More of those. We got hoodies with it in the middle. And all these shirts with it in the middle. So, come to my shop. In the description. On with the video.
Hello, all you gamers out there. My name is SkyTeam Gaming, and welcome back to Scrap Mechanic. Now, I figured out that you could go on the Steam Workshop and find some creations. So that's what we're doing today. Today, the theme is plane, and we have three. So let's start building this. Promising. How do you board this plane, may I ask? There we go. Alright, let's put that on the ground. Oh, hey, how you doing? Oh, hey. Alright, bunch of buttons. It's 2C. Alright, so let's see what this thing does. Oh, it doesn't say, it just says. What? Who was made by? Oh, shoot. Okay. What's one? Let's try one. I wonder what that does. Oh! One takes off! Go! Come on! Takes off! Come on, take off! Take off! One points him down. Shoot, nope, get up. That was wrong. Alright, ready? Point him down. What does two do? I don't know what those things do. I don't know what either of those do. Oh, it turns. I see, that turns that way, and that turns that way. Alright, here we go. Ready? We're going on a trip in our favorite rocket ship. Zooming through the sky. Come on, let's fly. This will work. Just trust me, it will turn. Ah! No! Alright, then. This one's a fail. Yes. This one's a complete fail. Alright. Now I rate that one a 4 out of 10. That was horrible. No. Don't recommend again. Alright, let's build this guy. Oh, it looks like a bird. Okay. Promising. Alright. A lot of buttons. Oh, what does it do? Alright. K to rise, L to swoop. No. K to rise, I to swoop, J to turn, L to turn right. Last press P, you can fly quickly, enjoy the plane. Okay. That's simple enough. Alright, let's try. Ready? Ooh. Okay, it turns slightly. Now let's try one. There we go. No, try two. Oh, here we go. Come on. Turn. Yes! There's three. Three levels. Okay. Ah! Oh, jeez. Backwards, turn, no, this way. Now we got open air, so now we can take it off. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Start the engines. Go! Go. What is number puts it up. Three goes down. Five. That goes even higher. Sweet. Whoa, whoa. Bubble out, bubble out. Here we go. Found a good ship. There we go. Let's turn. Oh! Oh, barrel rolls. All right. Buttons, because I just think it, in my opinion, it's hard. So I give this a 9 out of 10. One off, because it doesn't actually like turn properly, and it doesn't actually, no, 8 out of 10. It doesn't turn properly, and I don't like button controls. I mean, turning's fine with WASD, but I just don't like clicking buttons and the constant like relief that you have to keep doing that. It's annoying. And to go up, it's easy. It's just, again, with the buttons, it's kind of, it's annoying. See, now we can actually fly, because that's way better now, for some reason. It's way smoother now, actually. Alright, now let's level it out right there. And now let's try to fly back to our plane. Or not, that's fine. Alright. Let's delete that. Delete, yes. Alright, let's go back to our field. It's pretty far away. We're not that close, but it'll do. Alright, here's this one. This looks my favorite. It's really cool. I just feel like it might glitch out the game. Oh. It's actually not too bad. It's just really annoying it sometimes. Alright. Whoa! Alright. Yes, welcome to SSS computer. No, I'm not gonna place you on the lift. You can stop glitching now. Whoop. Nope. Alright, that's fine. Go back down. Alright. Let's go up. Okay. I bet there were stairs. I don't wanna use them though. Who wants to use stairs? Psh. If anything, put an elevator on it. Duh. This thing is so laggy. Like, I can't even. What's this? Oh, you go up here. Ah. Now I got you. Should have really cleaned up my inventory when we did this. I kind of just put this together at last second. So. Okay, there. Now I have nothing in hand. Now let's raise this up. Okay. Oh, is that the pilot seat driver thing? Oh! Are these supposed to be like makeshift guns? Oh, that's cool. Ooh. Yeah. Those will be firing up front. Let me in. Oh, that's cool. Up here? What does that do? Whoa! I told you! Elevators! Those are the ways to go. What is this thing? Let's just drive the whole thing. That's a lot of buttons. Alright, one. Two. Oh, flying. What is this thing? Oh my gosh! Alright, we're hovering. Now, let's see if we can pass the non-hovering place. And now we're just gonna fall. Alright, here we go. We're gonna die! Not! Oh, big machine. But I can overcome that. Alright, we just hold that down. Ooh. You can fly back to our own base. Okay, that closes our door. Okay, that closes that elevator again. That's the back door. Okay. That opens that. That opens that. What is that? What's 9? Okay. Oh! You use the arrows. Alright, this is my favorite. By far. Are we flying anything backwards? Oh, oh, yep, flying backwards. Alright, now let's try to fly this thing forward this time. There we go, you guys ready? No. There we go. Alright, this thing is really hard to manage. Alright, ready? We're approaching our destination. Get prepared to jump out in 3, 2, 1. Ah! Open up! Oh! Go down, go down! We're crash landing, no! Dive, dive, man, dive! Open up, we don't got time! Ah! Go, 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 man, go, go! Open up the hatch! There's nothing here! We're a crash land! No! Oh, we already did it. Alright, it's okay, guys. It's alright. Alright, come on, get out. It's okay, guys. We already crash landed. You can stop up there in the control room. Yeah, damage has been done. Ah! Ah! No, apparently not all the damage. That's fine. We gotta stop this thing before the thing takes over. The thing. Come on. Ah! Ah! Yes! Get up. Alright, there we go. Now you can come down. Alright! Go to the control room! What seems to be the problem? Oh, have we crash landed? Where are we? Okay. Sorry, sir. I don't know where we are. Oh, here we are. Alright, we can go back. Okay, I think this thing is my favorite. You're gonna see me driving this a lot. Alright, here we go. Here we go, let's turn around. Alright, there we go. Now let's stop. Stop. Boom. Right here. Oh, whoops. Can I still go forward? There we go. No. Alright, let's go back to our base. Just by a little. Ready, and drop. Boom! Right here.
We are from above, and we've come to see your planet.
Ooh, wait.
Ooh. Earth.
This thing is huge! I just forgot how big it was. Holy mole mackerel. Oh, this thing is by far my favorite though. But I'm gonna have to delete you, man. It's just too glitchy. It's just too glitchy. I think that's all, right? That's all we have? Yep, that's all we have. All right, so thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you liked it, hit that like button, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye!